Jerry.
Yeah.
Enjoy your meal.
Where's your trunks?
Yeah, there.
Love for you. I'm doing my sitting with me stay, my little one. Sitting with me stay, hey little one. You and my girl, you came from my brother. And dust yourself off and back in the saddle.
Thank you very much. Before I proceed, the board of directors and the coaches, the mentors, and the members at large. And I'm very humbled. I'm very happy to be here in Philippine. And I'm a proud member of M Global, because M Global is really part of me. Before I joined M Global, I received a message on Facebook. When I consulted my mother, she told me one word: my son, go for it. And I grabbed that word she told me. And I went back to Coach Jesma and I said, I'll join M Global.
Online and offline, it's another thing to create a platform, because what you did with Jake, you were able to do it successfully. And because of that, I salute you and I congratulate each and every one. You were able to expand it even in other countries. With Amos here from Zambia, and do it online. So you can capture the interest of the foreign market, which who are the Zambians, who are the people. And 2019, I'm proud to say, we will open more and more and more countries. And in Africa as well. Sir Amos, I'm excited to say that within the next 3 to 6 months, we will open a global Zambia. So the good news is when we open a global Zambia in Lusaka, I suppose you're from near that area?
Yes.
From Lusaka, that's good. So when we open our office in Lusaka, there'll be more and more members coming from your group. Am I right, Amos?
Yes.
So when that finally happens, you can also bring your particular system or the JLM project in that particular group. So the challenge right now is this. to keep it up. Everybody say keep it up.
Keep it up.
Merry Christmas to me. I'm really enjoying it.
I'm Amos Mbukwa. I'm in the office of Mbukwa. I feel like at home. This is real. Those who are not a member, they should make sure they join so that they can feel what I'm feeling. This is real. I'm really happy to be here in Philippine, experiencing the real feeling of Mbukwa. Thank you very much.